Hey, what is up guys, it's YGOPRO1993 here, and today's video is going to be a new spoiler video, and it's going to be about some new Performapals and DD cards, plus a hero card. So let's get started, and I hope you enjoy it. So the first card I want to show you is the Performapals Sky Magician, a level 7 win spellcaster type effect monster with huge stats. And the effect is once per turn, if you activate a spell card, this card gains 300 of attack. Then during either player's turn, you can target one continuous spell card you control, return it to your hand. Then you can activate one magician continuous spell card from your hand. And then the third part is if this face-up card leaves the field, you can target one card on the field, destroy it. Then we got the Performapals Sky Pupil, a level 3 light spellcaster type effect monster. You can only use this effect once per turn. During either player's turn, you can return one level 5 or higher Performapals monster you control to the hand. Special summon this card from your hand. If this card battles an opponent's monster, that monster's effect is negated until the end of the damage step. If you control another Performapals monster and this card attack an opponent's monster before damage calculation, destroy that opponent's monster. Then another one is the Performapals Review Dancer. Another level 3 with the same stats, 800 of attack and defense. If your opponent controls a monster and you control no monsters, you can special summon this card from your hand. This card can be treated as two tributes for the tribute summon of a Performapals monster. Then we got the first new DDD card, that is the DD Ghost, a level 2 dark fin type tuner effect monster. If this card is sent to the graveyard, you can target one dark contract card or DD monster in your graveyard, except DD Ghost. Send one card with the same name as that target from your deck to your graveyard. If this card is banished, you can target one of your banished dark contract cards or DD monster, except itself, return it to the graveyard. And then this new XYZ monster, their DDD Banjaku Odarius or DD Boulder King Darius, a rank 3. It requires two level 3 fin type monsters, and the effect is once per turn during either player's turn, you can detach one excess material from this card, then target one dark contract card you control, destroy it, and if you do, draw one card. This is amazing for this deck. Then if this card battles an opponent's monster, during damage calculation, you can detach one XYZ material from this card. This card cannot be destroyed by that battle. Also destroy that opponent's monster after damage calculation, and if you do, inflict 500 damage to your opponent. Then we got the Magician's Encore, a continuous spell card, and the effect is during your main phase, you can target one level 3 or lower spellcaster type monster in your graveyard, special summon that monster. This effect can only be used once while this card is face up on the field. If this card is sent to the graveyard, you can add one Magician continuous spell card from your deck to your hand, except itself. Then we got the Magician's Left Hand, another continuous spell card that says that once per turn, when a trap effect activated by your opponent resolves while you control a spellcaster type monster, negate that effect and if you do, destroy it. Then we got the Magician's Right Hand, is another continuous spell card, and it says that once per turn, when a spell effect activated by your opponent resolves while you control a spellcaster type monster, negate that effect and if you do, destroy it. So these two cards together are really amazing. And then the continuous trap card is the dark contract with the eternal darkness, and it says that while two DD cards are in your pendulum zone, your opponents cannot target monsters on the field with spell traps effect, nor tribute monsters on the field for tribute summons, nor use monsters on the field as material for fusion, synchro and XYZ summons. This card is amazing, it locks the field in an amazing way. And once per turn during your standby phase, you take 1000 damage. But this is not a problem, as everybody knows. And then the other card I want to show you is the Skydive Scorcher, a new card for the heroes out there, or Skyscraper Shoot. It's a normal spell card that says that you can target one elemental hero fusion monster you control. Destroy as many monsters your opponent controls as possible with attack higher than that monster's. Then inflict damage to your opponent equal to the highest original attack among monsters destroyed and sent to the graveyard by this effect. but if a skyscraper field spell card is in your field zone, as anyone is playing skyscraper, the damage inflicted to your opponent becomes equal to the combined original attack of all monsters destroyed and sent to the graveyard by this effect. A really strange card, in my advice. So that's it for today. I really hope you enjoyed this spoiler video. If you got some suggestions, please comment down below, leave a like and subscribe to the channel to support me, and see you in the next one. Peace!